Chicago Blackhawks versus Philadelphia Flyers.
Became the first player in NHL history to get back-to-back 50-goal seasons when he scored his 50th goal of the season. And one of those low-scoring games against the Toronto Maple Leafs, a 9-5 loss. It was his third season.
There was no way that I ever seen a team scoring 9-5 in this season. Nobody actually scored 9-5 yet. Could there be a team that could score 10? Probably in the future. Like, these are all the star teams. If you put Joel Thornton, maybe Taze, he's Keith Pavelski, put one of the Blues players, Alex Steen, or another player of the Blues, you can put them all together on a Montreal team or the Sharks team, you could possibly score 10 to 8, I guess. But who's really good at scoring more goals? Oh yeah, that's right, it's the Ducks and the Hawks. Ducks have a better chance of scoring more goals, because you're just saying. Blues have got... Ooh, a fight! Yes! I like these kind of damn fights. Bring it, Philadelphia! Bring your foot right to the Hawks! We're lucky we're in Philadelphia, not in the Hawks. Or you gotta get really fucked up in a fight. No wonder he was in the Hawks team last season. He was very good winning that Stanley Cup. He didn't get picked, but if he got picked, he probably might have not won against the Bruins. Just saying that he has chance to not do that good sometimes against team. Just saying. No, hell no, no. My stupid Flyers. Oh, yeah, the difference.
Bouncing loose and lines up in the corner. Downey brings it around.
Bring on, Flyers, bring it on.
The Flyers start right back. Couturier.
Well, it has been a problem all night for the Hawks. And their speed is not up to good yet. Not up to date yet. And they have been doing terrible now, sir. They're not scoring.
Now the Flyers, Cavalier. Saturday, here's Shen, the shot. Shoulder save by Ronson. Relay made a second save. Braden Shen had two chances there.